Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Google Play Store search history. Whenever you perform a search in the Google Play Store app on your Android device, Google saves that search. As a result, anyone else who uses that device can tap inside of the search bar and see your most recent searches. Thankfully, Google makes it easy to erase your Google Play Store searches. Now let's walk through the steps to delete your Google Play Store search history. Step 1. Launch the Google Play Store app on your Android device and then tap the menu icon to open a menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Clear Local Search History in the menu. Your Google Play search history on this device will be cleared. You can verify this by tapping inside of the Google Play search bar where none of your previous searches will be displayed. Let me know what your favorite Android app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.